purchase of motor graders for public works. Ms. Black?
Yes, sir. Yesterday, Ms. Woods explained that this was a lease purchase to replace two motor graders that have high repair costs. These are on state contract, and these do actually include the maintenance cost as well.
Okay. Any questions for Ms. Black? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Sir, I move that we award the 60-month lease with Flint Equipment Company for $349,736.
Okay, do we have a motion, and do we have a second?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, all in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.